not like a, it's not like a sword or a sign or a, it's not a sword.
Oh, it's not a sword?
It's not a sword.
Oh, you're gonna win.
Or a bow. A sword or a bow.
Okay. You're still gonna win.
You cannot use it, so, and we will fight to death.
You ready? Wait, I'm lagging. Wait a sec. I always lag in the starting area, I don't know why. Alright, go! Go!
5, 4, go! I'm really good at counting.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh god. Nope.
What the? Oh, I'm in crit. False alarm, get in the water.
I hate you.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Yeah, oops.
Better be.
Oops. I'm sorry. No, no fire resistance. Come on. Just your armor and your sign.
My armor's almost dead.
Flint and steel, your flint and steel and your sign are both allowed.
Yay. Alright, let's go.
Go. Now go. I'm in survival.
Catch on fire!
I set fire to Snivy! Actually, let's turn it to ease normal because we're regenerating health. Yeah, we're regenerating health really quickly.
You can't stay underwater too long, but I can.
Snivy. I'm gonna put dramatic music behind this. We're not hearing it, but.
Follow me, bro.
Bows are not allowed, but if they were, I would so use one right now.
That's correct. Come at me, bro.
Oh, man. Unfair. Unfair.
Not
I call
really.
Shenanigans.
Not really.
I call shenanigans.
You never said we had the only beer at the starting area.
Oh, God. Oh, so that's how you're gonna play, Snivy. Oh, man. I'm. Whoa, what? Whoa! I wasn't even holding on to my keyboard right there.
Oosh! Hello, creepers. Goodbye, creepers.
Really? You went to We All Float?
Uh-huh. Come on, bro.
That was stupid.
Not really. Because I have Respiration 3.
I think I'm going to make a whole episode of just this. Okay, seriously, don't be unfair like that. I think I'm going to make a whole episode out of us just fighting.
So that's how I'm going to be unfair. Because that way, make it more episodes. Back off.
I can't see. Oh, I can see a little bit now. Uh-oh. Let me turn up the brightness on my computer.
Diamond sword. Diamond sword.
I just use it on the creepers, not you. LOL.
You're coming after me. Come at me, bro.
You can't survive as long down here as I can. God, the knockback.
Oh, no. My helmet. I died. Goodbye, world. All I can say is goodbye, world.
No! No!
Here. How about this? Bone mushroom! What? I won!
No, because I died by drowning.
I died by drowning too.
You were the worst thing by me.
No, because I had like no help from drowning.
Yeah, I know. So let's go back to the. Okay, let's.
No,
stay.
Come here.
Let's
here.
Stay. Okay.
Wait. All right. This will be the arena. Okay. We're going to completely block off everything else. Get rid of the cobweb.
Okay, and don't use your flint and steel because that's just really annoying.
You said I could, so yeah, I'm gonna use it.
Then I get to use my bow.
No.
Because then get rid of your flint and steel.
No. How is that annoying? I only can set you on fire, and it only has knockback.
Knock back! Oh my god! Okay, your sign or your flint steel? Choose one or the other.
My flint and steel.
Okay. I have my rose.
There we go. You choose a corner to start in. Oh, and you can't come in here.
And then you're. No! I'm stuck in a spider web!
I'm
spider web!
You're still burning.
My pants broke. lost my pants.
And I just hit you back into the...
I need full diamond armor for this.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I did. Yeah,
no,
I did.
No, then I get to get my helmet back.
Okay.
And my chest plate almost dead.
No, not your chest plate, because it's still alive.
Right, but when it dies...
When it dies, you can spawn it back in. Remember, we're not even playing anymore, so this is just like... This is just like... Arena. Fights.
Okay, I'm lagging. Oh, there we go, there we go. I seem to be lagging at Sam's Wi-Fi, so... Alright, you ready?
I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
I'm gonna put it on a half hour.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fire. Get me back into the fire. Get back into the fire.
Oh, jeez.
I'm so sorry. Yeah. Get back. Fire.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Fire. Oh! I cornered you! And you lost!
Oh. No, I didn't.
What the heck? You said you were slain by me!
Oh,
I
did. That was
weird.
Okay,
nothing.
What are you?
I'm... Cut my way out of here! No!
That's a win for me. That's definitely a win for me.
No,
so you won one and I won one. Alright.
Tiebreaker.
Knew it. I'm using my sign this time. Wait, I need to heal health. Give me a sec.
Okay, use your sign. I stopped looking at your screen real quick, and I actually jumped into the lava. Oh, spawn yourself in your chest plate.
Oh.
Thanks. No, let me give it to you. It's
no,
I'm 311.
No, don't worry. I have it now. You're just not, you didn't put the slash. I got it anyway. I already have it, so stop it.
Yeah, I didn't mean to put that I in the middle.
Two, one.
By the way, hitting out of the arena is completely legit.
Okay. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Oh my god! I just want to take me to you.
You get out. You're getting out. I'm not moving. You get out.
No, I won because you fell off. I won. I won because you fell off.
What? I couldn't hit you!
Probably hacks. Let's go.
The heck, I can't even hit you!
Flag. Flag is now playing in my favor.
But this is my impotent. No! I can't even hit you! No!
Now I can hit you. Now again.
You're hacking!
I am not.
You're hacking!
Flag. Flag. Hi.
Relog. You can kill me first, but relog.
Okay,
now relog.
Try and hit me. Not with the bow. Right at the final few hits.
I can't hit you! Look! Relog.
Alright, final few hit me. Oh, there we go. Stop it! I'm not.
Wow, you would hit me into the spider web.
Oh, there you go.
You would.
Oh god, I'm on fire.
Yeah, don't sit.
No, never.
I killed you. Why should I call this episode?
Large.
Sniverot War. The Sniverot War.
No, that's not stupid.
The Samdery War?
Zay Snivy wins.
I don't have a knockback sword. Or anything that's knockback.
No.
I'm still on fire.
No! Cheater!
Corey. False. Cow tipper.
No, never, never. Never dying. That's right, you're on fire.
What the heck?
I'm trying to kill you.
You're dead. Oh my god, what am I doing?
Oh, there you are.
Oh my god! It's just so unfair! You're so unfair, Snivy.
Did you just lose everything?
Yes, you're so unfair.
Yeah. Well, this is definitely a finale, isn't it?
Look, I can't even hit you! That's not even fair!
Okay, fine.
I can't hit you. Look, stand still. Look.
You're not even aiming at me.
Look.
Jump. The jump thing.
I can't even hit you, so that's not even fair. Yeah, sure, I hit you.
I thought you just see me swim to the top. No. I will swim to the top of the lava. I don't even know how to get to the top of the lava. I don't even know where I am. Well, you're still here. What? Oh, God, that was scary. I don't know where I am.
That was stupid of me.
That was fun. I need to get out of here.
Yes!
Yeah, no. Nope!
How the heck do you survive that? I'm hitting you!
Good question.
I guess it's a bit cheap of me getting that. Wasn't it? Die.
You said die. I don't even know where I am. Oh, so two are gonna play this game, hey.
Wow, you would!
Alright, Noah, I'm just gonna... Let's end now. And now we're ahead. What? How am I? Alright. Well, guys, that has been our super high.
I have a whole ton of your stuff. I'm jumping off.
Okay. And do I care? Not really.
I'm gonna end the prologue. I need to get these boots.
What?
Use the ender pearl.
That's right. I have a helmet. Oh, I still have my flint and steel. Yes, I still have my flint and steel. It's worth living. I gotta die. Like, I have a sword.
Die.
Wait for it.
Yeah, like that makes sense.
Angle it. I might actually survive this.
That thing, I got out here.
No! What the heck? I didn't even...
Falling? No! Dear God, no! This is how my health pot. That was my-
Oh God, no! No, I'm not gonna die that way.
Dear God, no.
Are you- Oh, there it goes, it lagged! Really? You're dead. Yes!
I still
had to do this. Yes! My move, Minecraft! Again, I can't hit you. That's so.
For a while, I couldn't hit you.
Why do I keep moving Minecraft?
Why not?
All right, here we go. There we go.
Idiot.
Prime TMT spawners.
No.
Die!
No.
Yeah. Come at me, bro!
You just died. Of course you did.
Alright, spawn some ender dragons. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Ah! Ah! I have serious knockback.
I was slain by an ender dragon.
Dang it, my pants! I need my pants!
The leather pants! Oh, I blew them up! I blew up the leather pants!
If he wasn't a jerk and he didn't destroy it, I might still be able to...
Yes, my pants are still here!
Yes, my old man pants.
My old man...
God dang it!
Ender dragon, come at me, bro! Oh, man, I thought the TNT would hurt him.
I think right above him. Oh, God, I fell.
Oh, it did hurt him! The TNT hurt him! Okay, let's kill the Ender Dragon with nothing but TNT.
Oh, I need the TNT spawners, then.
Well, that was suicidal.
Dude. Oh, internal Java connection. Whatever. Oh, it's crashed.
Gamro, keep inventory true. Okay.
Alright, now when I come back on...
Signs.
The Ender Dragon making me lag.
Alright, where are you?
I'm not here.
Oh, you gotta... Okay, click cancel. I think you have to reboot Minecraft. Ah!
What the heck?!
Do a barrel roll!
Do a barrel roll is right.
Just did a barrel
roll. Yeah, did a barrel roll in midair.
That was awesome.
Die, 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 Ender.
Like, wow, you're still alive. Nope, not for long.
Remember when this used to be a map?
Yep. We always, if we didn't kill each other, we could have taken all those tools and made it into a survival world.
Yay!
You just hit the creeper away.
It's not gonna work.
Yeah, the Ender Dragon is making me lag.
Hold on, I'm about to kill it. With the full stack of TNT spawners, I'm about to kill the dragon. Where it be? I don't see it. Where the heck is it? Oh. Hi! Oh no, that's an Enderman. So where's the... Oh my god. Die! Wow, that guy spazzed out!
Is it supposed to do that?
No. It's supposed to, like, die, but it's not supposed to spazz out like that.
That was funny. I'm back.
Oh, the Ender Dragon died. You missed the epic death. Okay, first it did a barrel roll, and then it had a seizure while it died.
Oh, God, no!
While it was dead, it had a seizure. What the? How did that happen?
Where are you? Oh, you're all the way back there!
How did that happen?
He has cobblestone. This zombie has cobblestone.
How did you get that? I'm back. Sup?
Good thing, I'm trying to live, man.
I'm here again! How the heck do I... Wither spawn.
Spawning withers.
Spawn a wither. Okay. Oh, jeez! There's three of them! Ah!
There's no need to yell. Jeez.
Well, they're gone.
Where are you?
Wither spawn.
I hate you.
They're not spawning! God! There's a maximum of three per world.
Really?
Yes. So the other ones are still in the end, so those won't spawn. Will I go into the end? No, I won't.
How do we get to the end?
You just gotta be lucky and have to spawn there.
But I, like, don't die, so...
Come at me, TNT!
You died again.
God, I'm dying a lot.
I love
him!
Sand drop blew up. Whoa! Oh, and also in the next Super Hostile, we are not gonna do the keep inventory thing.
Yeah.
So
there's just no way we can reverse it right now.
Actually, I can, but
you.
I hate you.
I just want to say here and now that I hate you. I want everyone to hear that, okay?
But you're my best friend.
I hope definitely. That'd be.
I see you more often than Steph.
Touche. Touche.
I'm alive. Arrow spawner, yeah. Arrow. Big zombie. You have an enchanted butter sword. I just aggroed zombie. Wow, this is a pretty cool spawn.
I'm almost up there.
Create a moat! I died. Okay, so now I know. In order to go up there, you need to... Good luck with that. Say!
Alright.
It's still all three of them are here.
Ready? Alright, Sam, watch my screen. Watch my screen. You have to watch my screen.
Okay, I'm looking at your screen. And you're dead. And you're dead, right?
No.
You died.
Oh, I did? Well, I think you're alive to be dead.
You're dying.
Yes, I am. I think I just crashed again. Thanks, Noah.
This is gonna be a long episode.
Well, I think that about concludes it. Don't. You're gonna kill them, aren't you?
One by one.
Alright, once they're all dead, then we will end the episode, guys.
You know I can do this fast and easy. And fun. Die, guys.
They don't take damage from TNT.
They don't.
They take very little. Why are there three?
Oh, God!
The spawner is still active.
No, it's not.
You sure?
We're good. It's not active anymore. So yeah, this is fun.
Not really.
To me it is.
There we go. He's gone. Where am I?
No clue.
I hate you.
So, in conclusion, I hope you guys have enjoyed waking up. We had a lot of fun doing it. Right, Snivy? Did you have fun? Because I know I had fun playing Waking Up.
No, because I had to play it with you.
What do you mean?
That was
cruel.
You know, I really enjoy the Dexmax. They're one of my favorite kinds.
Dexmax are my favorite type of map. What other type of map could you possibly like?
Eh.
I mean, Dex maps are the maps. The Minecraft maps. I'm gonna put some fun music in this.
The garden party?
No, like actual music, not derpy. You burned to death. like everything's quiet.
God, no! Your stupid pigmen friends are still here.
All right. I hate you. They're still after me. Wow, I hate you even more. I didn't realize that was possible, but I got the hate, man. Dang it, there's a room. Oh god!
A lot of experience. Stop! You mad bros? Hey, fight! Hey, talk to these creepers here, pig zombies. Hey, nice conversation, you guys. Hey, creeper, why don't you talk to these guys? Good talk. Hey, creeper, how about you blow up your own spawners? Why don't you talk to your spawners? Good talk. Talk to your spawners. Come on, you can do it. It's not that difficult. Come on. You can do it.
No! I will not die! I will not die today!
Apparently I'm gonna die today.
You're an idiot, creeper.
Oh, I'm safe.
Ooh, butter sword! Give me your butter sword! It's enchanted. I want it.
The dozen same guy you saw earlier, remember?
He didn't drop his butter sword. Now I'm gonna rage hardcore on you guys. Die! This is even more hardcore rage.
God, no. Oh, no. Gordon, no.
Leave me alone, creeper. Okay. I hate you, Dinefire. Where are you?
Rule number 8 of all Vex maps. I hate you, Dinefire. Well, it's not rule number 8 of every map. It's a rule of every map. And that's not always number 8.
You can use number 8. Well, I'm safe.
Well, people of YouTube, I hope you have 100%ly enjoyed this playthrough of Super Hostile,
yes.
Waking Up.
We will be back again with hopefully better commentary.
Yes, because we stink with our commentary now.
And whose fault is that?
It's not mine. What? Let's...
Fuck.
Butter zombie!
It's a skeleton, you idiot.
It looks like a zombie, because its arms are sticking out.
No, but it has little thin...
stubs. Whoops!
Well, that's a good way to end it off.
Yeah, I guess Minecraft crashing.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye-bye, people.